Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Mathematical tables are very important tool to learn maths. So introduce multiplication tables to your kids with repeated addition. That means adding same number more than one time. For example, one ice cream one time is equal to one. One ice cream two times, 1 plus 1 is equal to 2. 1 plus 1 plus 1 3 times is equal to 3, etc. You can give so many examples like this so that kids can understand the meaning of tables very well. Now, what can be done to memorize tables to kids? We all know kids will learn by watching or listening to other kids. So, let's get started. Table of 1. 1 ones are 1. 1 twos are 2. 1 threes are 3. 1 fours are 4. 1 fives are 5. 1 sixes are 6. 1 sevens are 7. 1 eights are 8. 1 nines are 9. 1 tens are 10.
We will learn table of 1. 1 ones are 1, 1 twos are 2, 1 threes are 3, 1 fours are 4, 1 fives are 5, 1 sixes are 6, 1 sevens are 7, 1 eights are 8, 1 nines are 9, 1 tens are 10.
1 twos are 2, 1 threes are 3, 1 fours are 4.
1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1
1 1 3 1 4 1 5 1 6 6 1 7 7 1 8 8 1 9 9 1 10 10
1 1 2 1 3 3 1 4 4 1 5 5 1 6 6 1 7 7 1 8 8 1 9 1 9 9 10 10 Thank you.